shoulder, grabbing the weight, having your arm kind of dangle. You want to use a good size amount of weight, guys. And what you're going to do is you're going to bring the dumbbell up. You're going to row it up. I really want you to feel it. Pinch your scaps right here. Yes, hold it nice and tight. Control steady process, all right? Keep your back straight. Don't arch your back. Don't dip. Don't pull. Notice he's only in using controlled movements right here. Very good. The other way is you can have both feet on the ground. Get his both feet on the ground. Right there. Wrap shoulder a little bit wider than shoulder length apart. He's going to do the same thing, keeping his back straight, pinching his scaps, just like that. Slow, steady control.
That's good.
Double row right there, all right? There you have it.